directional help here.
Thank you. Bodoneshi Normas. The fertile ground is up on that plateau. We can use the vines to get up there, then make our way across.
Make our way across to what?
Let's find out.
What are all these pipes?
When Ahriman took the city from the Ura, the alchemist conducted his experiments here. He used prisoners to build these things, and as subjects for his experiments.
Lost our way out of here.
If we can't keep above the corruption, we'll lose more than that.
Thank you. Hey!
We need to reach him, to stop him.
Hey, step away from there. There you go. Corruption is gone. It looks like we have a way out of here. Go! What's the best way? Armin doesn't stand a chance. way.
Part of the royal palace.
You lived here? Just you and your father?
Most of the people who remained lived here. First the Vale was abandoned. The Citadel fell into decay. Then the city emptied. Only the palace remained.
Spooky place for only a few people.
It's not ghosts we'll find here. It's illusions. The concubine will be waiting for us.
Don't worry, princess. I'll help you out of this mess. This place is the back of the back of beyond. How do we get across here?
The corruption must have taken the bridges that were here. We'll have to go the hard way.
What was this? Your wine cellar?
The cavern was here before the city was built. After the palace was complete, they sometimes used this space for royal performances, music, plays. Great thinkers, magical words. All were once heard here.
Now!
The fertile ground is below us. The bridges that linked the platforms have gone.
We'll have to use those roof columns to get across and then drop down. Seen a play.
They're full of adventures, stories, and ideas. Dreams of what people can be.
There's a whole world of adventures out there, Princess. You should spend more time with those than in here imagining them. No! The fertile ground is clear. Princess?
I can't move. It's the concubine. She...
Oh, does it hurt? Let me help you relieve the pain.
Hang in there. I'll stop her.
Well, what have we here? A princess and her little man. Lost wanderers, no idea where they're going or why they're here.
Please.
Everything you find. Try again, little man. Lost, lost in the desert, walking with purpose, yet lost all the same. What guides you then, little man? Who are you? Prince or pauper? Thief? Nobleman?
Watch out for her illusion!
Or assassin? You don't know, do you?
Ugh! another illusion. I needed the exercise.
Oh, I was over here all the time. I'm sorry for your wasted effort. Are you leaving her to her fate? Don't you want to be together in her hour of need? Stay on your stage, little man. Everything you do is make-believe. There is no difference you can make. That's the thing with life. It's so confusing. You think you know where you are, then everything changes. You crave her, don't you? But all she has in her heart is purpose. She serves you. She serves you. She has her purpose. Corruption will take you. Entertaining.
Ah, please tell me there's a way to get rid of her permanently.
When we imprison Ahriman for good, or if we enter the palace rooms beyond the Black Gate.
Can you stand? Well, never saw myself as appearing on a stage. I'd like to thank you for coming to tonight's special performance of Death of a Concubine.
She's not dead.
I can dream. Thought that's what stages were for.
If you don't dream, you will never be more than you are.
And if you don't wake up, dreaming's all you'll ever do.
Let's go to the next fertile ground.
Any more out there? heavier than you look.
Point the way for us.
Roshanokon. Devastation is more than the work of corruption.
Why do I get the feeling if corruption didn't do this, something worse did?
In the last battle with Ahriman, the city was given to the warrior. I think this could be his work. I don't know, why did you follow me?
This place is the back of the back of beyond.
Let me guess. He's standing on the fertile ground?
Yes.
Does this warrior have any weaknesses?
The writings say he was a king. He asked Ahriman for help, and in return for the king's soul, Ahriman gave him the strength to fight the armies that threatened him.
I said weaknesses.
No. No mention of weaknesses.
You had to pick this religion. You couldn't have picked one where all the evil creatures were, I don't know, slightly angry sheep? If their warrior wanted his enemies killed, why's he ended up here?
Ahriman twists people's desires. The king asked for the power to save his people. Ahriman gave him that, and in return made an instrument of war for himself.
Teach me how to do that.
This is not your time.
Why does everyone want to tell me what to do?
Why do you stay?
Do you want to fight or ask questions? Scary.
Why were you trying to talk to that thing?
He's a man, not a thing.
If he was a man, he's not anymore.
What he did for honor. We should try and use that.
You don't want to use the warrior's honor. You think he can be saved. Just because someone has a crown doesn't make them noble. No offense.
He sacrificed his life for his people.
He did it so people would talk about his sacrifice.
You're such a cynic.
Not cynical. Realistic. You really think people do things that aren't about themselves?
Some people didn't take Ahriman's offer. They chose to fight.
Might not have been gold, but they still chose what was best for them. I bet they thought they'd get something in the afterlife. Can you see a way out of here?
I think we can get out that way.